Okay, let's do this! Freaking Unix! AKA Bella. Challenging! That's an interesting team, actually. Whoa, okay, okay.
Okay, I have some things here that will work. Okay, okay. It's gonna be a really good battle, actually.
Hey, well, balanced team, Unix! Jesus! It's too late to be yelling. But, look at me, I'm a freaking Peaky Peck. Alright, let's go. Let's go. Unix, good luck. I know you can't hear me. So, I don't know what I'm saying that for. Anywho, by the time you see that, the battle will be, done and they'll be uploaded. Anywho, yes. Freaking Picky Peck. Alright. I'm trying to get my rocks up. And Gliscor gives no F's about that. Crap. Jesus, Gliscor, get out of here! Alright, are you the Taunton set? You don't have Taunton. Okay. I'm gonna show you the error of your ways. Because you can't really hit me for much. Sure, you can have Ice Fang.
But.
Gonna need you to get out of here? Another Swords End, huh? That's adorable. Get out of here! Comes out. Something to screw me. Alright, Hydreigon comes out. Okay. Alright, Hydreigon. Let's see.
What are you gonna do?
Sort of need this thing. God dang it! It's puts me in an awkward position. What are you gonna go for? What will you do? Fire Blast. Okay. Thank God. If you switch out into the Gliscor, you're screwed! If you stay in, it'll do a little bit of damage. Not enough. Okay, who are you switching out to? Who is... Oh, this is Rotom. Rotomu. Crap. Okay. This is gonna do nothing.
So let's see, what the heck are we gonna do here?
I can do this! I can do this! Believe in yourself. Let's see, what'd you do? Thunder Wave, okay. Right. I'm gonna do this because... Crap, because you're gonna do that. Ah! What am I freaking? Z mode. I think you can live, right? You can live, right? Crap. Gigabolt Havoc, which is exactly what I'm doing as well. You know what offensive set? That's going out too fast! Dang it! It was a freaking. Okay, that's fair.
That's fair. You know what?
I think I can live one. I need to get you within range of another attack, so let's do one of those.
Alright.
Which is probably gonna do not very much, is this. Well, it's not gonna do much, is it? Oh, actually, hold up. Okay, it doesn't do nearly as much as. Okay. What's coming in? Gliscor, right? Freaking Gliscor. wonder, does that crit matter? I'm gonna freaking have to run some cops later. God dang it, that really puts me in an awkward position! I'm gonna assume you're gonna go for earth power, okay? Go for the earth power, okay? Here's what I'm gonna do. Here's what I'm gonna do for you. You're gonna go for the earth power. You're gonna for a dark pulse. Probably could have actually lived then. God dang it. Okay. I'm gonna switch out. You're gonna go for whatever attack you're gonna go for. It's gonna activate my berry. I didn't know it was a dark pulse. I actually would have stayed in. You can live this. Believe in yourself. Okay, thank God. Good. Alright. Good. Activate my berry, and now I can actually have some more fun with it. Let's see. Let's do one of these, huh? I actually stayed in, though. That's amazing. Huh. This is madness. This is madness! Withdraw this time. Back into the Rotom. Okay, that Rotom has to go down, man. That Rotom definitely has to go down. What are my means of dealing with, what are my means of dealing with... God, why did I... Hmm. Why didn't I predict that? What am I on? Actually, you know what? It works out. Who are you bringing in? Who are you bringing in? It works out, actually. Because let me see. I have you for that. You for that. Okay. It's fine! Well, this isn't fine. But it's not really fine. Anywho, let's see. It's quad resisted. And it touches, so Flame Bite may activate. Okay. Fiery Dance. You're gonna probably wanna go for a Fiery Dance, right? Why wouldn't you wanna go for a Fiery Dance? Why wouldn't you? Right? Why wouldn't you? Yeah! This is cracking over here. Alright. So that thing's gonna go down. The only unfortunate thing about this is... Pokemon goes down. That's one of the huge threats, okay? Need to get my Metagross in position. Sweet. So far, he can handle three of your Mon. Present health. Quiero! Okay. Yeah, I figured you'd go with this. That's fine. I have nothing I can hit you with super effective damage for, so I'll go with this. It's fine, you can take me out anyways. So let's go with, let's see. Do you predict this? Nope, you stayed in. Okay. Barn a miss! Should be okay. For the love of God, Metagross, open your freaking eyes! Get those dang claws out of the way. Don't pull an Ampoli. Okay, cool. Okay. Last thing we need is a freaking, what do you call it? Thunder Wave on this thing. My key to sweeping the rest of this battle. In pivotal position here. Okay. Wait. Now you've gone for multiple moves. They got choice. I've seen your item. Now get out of here. Okay. Of course, now I reveal the ice punch. What can you bring in here? Gliscor! Think you can live on Ice Punch, Gliscor? You think you can waltz in here and live this? Maybe you could. Doubt it. It's possible. Nope. Ooh, okay. Venusaur. Alright, Venusaur, what you wanna do?
What do you wanna do, Venusaur? Aside from probably Omega, right?
Right? Yes, okay. Metagross, your eyes are freaking open today! Jesus, I'm so happy! It's over! I have the high ground! Okay. GG Unix, aka Bella. You fought well. Admirably. It's over.